This video will provide you an approach to group rows across multiple worksheets in a workbook. We have a financial model with numerous worksheets for different business units and their financials. One current drawback with Excel is the inability to group the same rows simultaneously across multiple worksheets. We will compose a macro to enable you to group the same selected rows across worksheets. Let's insert a module into the workbook, and we will call the module Rows. We will call this multiple row group selection macro group rows. We will now disable the key Excel properties of screen updating, enable events, and calculation, which will greatly enhance the speed and efficiency of the macro's performance. Error handling will help to overcome potential problems the macro encounters. It will permit the macro to bypass problems in a worksheet and move to the next worksheet. It is time to now declare the relevant variables. The code will identify the selected row range which we want to apply the grouping of rows across the worksheets. We can now loop through the visible or unhidden worksheets, excluding the index worksheet because it doesn't contain financial information, which we want to group up. This is crucial to stipulate each worksheet with the activate property in order to successfully group the rows based on the specified selection. This line of code will group the selected rows in each worksheet. Whilst this line will hide the grouped rows in each worksheet. As denoted, this code will move the cursor in each worksheet to cell A1. The next will move the macro to the next visible worksheet. Once the macro has looped through all the visible worksheets, the cursor will default back to the index worksheet and to cell address A1. As the macro is now finished, we can re-enable the Excel properties. In summary, here is the complete code to group selected rows across multiple visible worksheets. We are now ready to test the macro across worksheets. Stay tuned for a follow-up video which will show you how to ungroup and unhide grouped rows across worksheets simultaneously.